are you?
Who? Who is but the form following the function of what? And what I am is a man in a mask.
Oh, I can see that.
Of course you can. I'm not questioning your powers of observation. I'm merely remarking upon the paradox of asking a masked man who he is. Following the function of what, and what I am is a man in a mask.
Well, I can see that.
Of course you can. I'm not questioning your powers of observation. I'm merely remarking upon the paradox of asking a masked man.
Made 25 grand last month. They're not gonna fucking believe you. Fuck them.
Fuck them.
Parents don't like the life you lead. Fuck you, mom and dad. See how it feels when you're making their fucking allowance pay. Now go home and think about it. Think about whether or not this is really for you. You decide it isn't.
$150 a week. After
After you're done training, you take the Series 7. You pass that, you become a junior broker, and you're opening accounts for your team leader. You open 40 accounts, start working for yourself. So guys, word or two about being a trainee. Friends, parents, the brokers, whoever, they're going to give you shit about it. It's true. $150 a week, not a lot of money. Pay them no mind. You need to learn this business, and this is the time to do it. Once you pass the test, none of that's going to matter. Friends are shit. Your son made $25,000 last month. They're not going to fucking believe you. Fuck them. Fuck them. Parents don't like the life you lead? Fuck you, mom and dad. See how it feels when you're making their fucking lectures. Now go home and think about it. Think about whether or not this is really for you. If you decide it isn't, listen, you're not going to be embarrassed. Not good. After you're done training, you take the Series 7. You pass that, you become a junior broker, and you're opening accounts for your team leaders. You open 40 accounts, start working for yourself. Got you. Word or two about being a trainee. Friends, parents, the other brokers, whoever, they're going to give you shit about it. It's true. $150 a week, not a lot of money. Pay them no mind. You need to learn this business, and this is the time to do it. Once you pass the test, none of that's going to matter. Friends are shit. Your son made 25 grand last month. They're not going to fucking believe you. Fuck them.
Fuck them.
Parents don't like the life you lead? Fuck you, Mom and Dad. See how it feels when you're making it.
Of what and what I am is a man in a mask.
Well, I can see that.
Of course you can. I'm not questioning your powers of observation. I'm merely remarking upon the paradox of asking a masked man who he is.